Oh!
Right in the
double
dragon.
It's your boy, AMENZ.
It's your boy, Life.
We'll be back with some new heat for y'all today.
Like I never left.
Heard what she said.
Let's get it, man. Fresh off episode 17.
That was we caught up.
That's probably my favorite episode, bruh. Episode 17.
17. Favorite episode.
That's my favorite episode so far.
It's in my top. It's in my top two or three.
What's your favorite? The Shade.
Cause I know I liked another one. I don't know. I think I like I feel like, yeah, I mean, like, I feel like when I'm giving the glasses to, what's her name? The little small watermelon Suka. Girl was very beautiful. And then just the whole like interaction with Tsukasa. Anytime they interact with Tsukasa when he was on top of the mountain and stuff and they did the explosion. I liked that episode a lot. But yeah, this was definitely one of the best ones though. It was just jam packed with just story. Mm-hmm. And it was presented in like an addictive way. Like, it wasn't just, this happened. It's gonna...
Right.
You know what one thing I hate and I noticed today? I hate it when we are inside of, like, those, like, science rooms and, like, database rooms and people be on the computer and stuff inside of animes telling us, like, a bits of story. I hate that stuff. I don't like it. I don't know if I'm picturing it correctly or I'm describing it correctly.
Somebody's typing on a laptop telling us
a story.
But
it'd be like the scientist be in the room like, oh, my God, he has 9,000 power and... He just fell from the sky or something. I hate those rooms. It's just so dry to me.
Mm.
It's just a bunch of nerds in front of computers typing.
Why'd you think about that?
Because I saw it earlier today. I'm like, ugh, somebody got this again.
And
like,
Dr. Stone?
No. I saw like an anime video.
Oh.
Something on YouTube. I was like, what the heck? Like, it just made me cringe, but.
I got you.
But yeah. Episode 18. We caught up.
Facts, man. Caught up, man. I'm ready to get into it.
Let's run it up. I do have a question.
What's up?
So, if one of your waifu dies, is she still on the list?
Heck yeah.
I don't think so. That's why I ain't fight for her. I knew she was going to die.
You cheat.
I ain't cheat. I just knew she was going to die.
I was wondering why. I was like, dang, she mine. You talking about,
Lillian?
Yeah.
Yeah. She dead.
But it don't matter.
Would you fight for her if you know she about to die soon? Yeah. And then I also didn't fight for it because her eyes are spread too far.
Okay.
So that was the main reason.
She part of my list then.
But she dead. So you can't ever use it in the battle.
Bro.
She dead.
So you saying her legacy dies just because she dies?
Her legacy don't die, but you can't use it in a battle. She dead.
So everybody who died.
What other wife who died?
People who created light, who created peanuts, died. We can't eat peanuts because...
peanuts, bro? Bro,
what
other waifu you got on your list than that?
It don't matter.
See? You can't use them.
I'm just saying. So turn off the lights then. We can't use nobody's legacies...
The lights are still alive. They're obviously working.
If we can't use nobody's legacy, bro. Nah, this is crazy, bro. That's shade, dog. That's shade.
How is that shade? I didn't do anything. I don't even let you have her. I was like,
this man didn't even fight.
How would I feel taking her knowing she about to die?
That's personal to you. I still feel cool.
I wouldn't do that. I'll just be like, I'm just let him have her.
That's crazy.
That's like me being nice.
Like she never looked that way before. Like,
what you mean?
You erased her whole past.
I ain't erased. Hey, I still remember her and all her potential she had. But
exactly.
She dead.
That's what we using.
You can't use, she dead. Everybody else is
what
alive.
What y'all think? What y'all think, man? This is bull.
That's the game. I'm bringing heck of people back from the dead. Ooh. I don't even know, but I'm going to find somebody dead. The man said peanuts. I'm asleep. All right, let's start, bro. I'm crying.
Oh, my goodness.
Throw the peanuts away. It's the most recent episode. Heck, you know. Oh, yeah, we saw that.
Flashback. Oh, shiznit.
Why you gotta give us that that creepy look. Oh, so he's gonna take the village by force anyway.
At least he wonders.
Siku be for all the smoke though. He'd be like, "What's good?" Oh, they guarding it.
He need his glasses, man.
Yeah.
Something about to happen.
Yeah, I heard something.
Hurry up!
That quick, bruh?
They all look the same. Move! Just cut down the bridge and jump in the water.
Because he's a good fighter.
Who the freak is that?
I need my wall back, man.
Facts. Well, if they kill,
Kenro?
Is he Kenro?
Kenro.
If they kill Kenro,
because I always I'm know about Kenro sound harder, but he's not. But the other dude has the more harder sound. What you think sound harder, Kenro or Kenro?
Kenro.
I feel like G sound more. So I always know that he has a stronger name, and he has Kenro.
Oh.
That's how I'll be remembering it. But a lot of K names are cold, though.
Yeah.
Kakashi, Kisei, what else?
He about to body him.
It's raps for him. Ain't he blind?
Man, I wish
he broke in my nose.
I wish he would have killed him, bro. I thought he had a spear on the end.
Probably he's trying to be nice. Oh. Spear versus spear? Where is this man's pants?
I wish he had his glasses. Oh, he noticed it!
Now you won't tell us about it. You all have to run.
Oh my gosh. It's another Tsukasa?
The man who was revived the other day is Hyoga Chan. Come on, Kenro. Come on, bro.
Thought he had the harder name.
No. He has the harder name.
Oh.
Oh, oh no! Right in the...
Yes! Shiznit!
I can't get over the fact that he got heels on. Dang. This is brother, though, man.
Just fall in the water, man. Right? Are they high above in the water or something?
Magma should have been on that bridge. He's smart.
He got a shotgun.
They made it seem like he got a gun. Tell him I'm still alive.
Oh, gosh. Calm down, freaking Kenro.
He said he's dead. This man got all the medicine on deck now. Right. Yeah. What you need? You need some Tylenol? He hit him like that, though.
He said he's pulling out of there. Croc was like... He said, I'm all bad.
This man's spilling blood, bro. That's crazy how they be kind of working off each other's mind, but they don't be talking to each other.
Right.
then he got him being smart too.
But how did Tsukasa must have told him a lot about Senku? Poison? Oh. He backed up quick.
This man analyzing the crap out of it.
Those better be for Kenro. Thank you.
Look at the one. I'm gonna cook you, boy. Magma just here chilling, man.
Look at Rumi.
She still want her watermelon, though. This dude.
What the frick is this?
Damn, I got no clothes, bro.
And we got the whole village. Help.
That stuff make everything go faster.
Need a teeth now.
Hey, give me a back rub. This is awesome. Heat. I was in there for 3 days, bro.
Ain't even started storming yet. Y'all already going. Trick up us, Lee.
They got swords now?
They didn't make Let's guns. Go. They made several. Oh.
Katanas.
Bruh, Kenru and Kohaku, they're not winning, bruh.
They about to be too cold. And he got his glasses.
Dang. Get over here?
Yeah, he ain't playing.
I wish they would have killed him, bruh. I know this ain't like a sin-in, but...
Yeah.
Purple flame?
Dang, that take a lot of work.
Dang.
10 times? Oh, so he's just like cheating. He doing a cheat way. He making that sword look pretty dope, though. I mean...
Yeah. I love katanas.
Katana acquired! Who left that katana to fall?
Magma.
Bro, I can't figure this dude out.
Thank you for being smart.
That's not yours. Magma the tank right now.
Facts.
That freaking little shoe.
Dang, she can see it. Again.
Hey, he a beast.
Now his thighs counts at the bag now. He know.
Yeah. Gin's like super freaking smart, bro.
He look like what's her name? Was she squinting?
She got a little spy. I'm mad the dog is looking too and he done found the clue.
Dog tired as freak. Dog smart as heck. How do you put flowers right there and put one right next
you
to
you? Could at least put a little bit further. You wasting time, bro.
He said deep, deep.
Oh, that's a tool.
He got out of there.
Deuces.
They need to kill this man.
They act like they done did something, but they did, but they had no swords in there. They some beast though. Immobilized all of them. We caught up.
Facts.
Good job, G.
Good stuff,
they
G.
Doubted us. We got through it.
You know what I'm saying?
This was dope. This is a dope episode.
Dr. Stone heating up.
We got katanas. Man. Again, we know Gen's on our side. I feel like once he promised him that coal and he got beat up, that was the first time I kind of knew that Gen was definitely going to be on our side for like a long time.
Oh, I see.
Because it just felt genuine. You know what I'm saying? It just felt genuine.
That's true. I'm trying to figure out, now that Gen's cat's out the bag,
what more use can we have of him?
Like, I thought it was a little too early or premature that his cover got blown.
I would say it's kind of early too, but I feel like he has way more qualities, and maybe Tsukasa might not be the only person that we're going to have to infiltrate and fool down the line. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah, so down the line. But I feel like...
And he got magic.
Yeah, he can help out.
Master of disguise.
It's probably only a matter of time before they figure it out anyway, Tsukasa.
Yeah. Tsukasa's like, I'm going there anyway. He's like, shh.
Right.
I go back now. All right, I'm going to get a head start.
That's crazy. So
I can warn him. Like, that's crazy, bro.
Bruh, we need to X these people, man.
What do you think about Hyoga?
He cold.
Yeah.
But he not on Tsukasa level.
Tsukasa level?
Yeah. I feel like Tsukasa is here. And Hyoga is like here.
Yeah.
And then this is everybody else. Because okay. if Tsukasa was there...
You think anybody that's on the Kingdom of Science is stronger than Hyoga?
No.
I would say they did have to gang up on him.
They had the triple team.
I don't know. I think Genro could give him the fade. I'm just saying.
Nah. He already had his chance. He's like stabbed in the stomach.
No. Genro is the one.
Oh, with the blonde hair?
Yeah. He might be able to give him his fade, but...
Now you capping.
Somebody took his sword, so I guess he couldn't show it out. So I'm just saying.
If Tsukasa was there, it's raps. He would have freaking just... It wouldn't have been no little sword.
But if he would have saw the gun, though, you think he would have ran?
Tsukasa?
Yeah.
This was after the gun.
No. I'm saying, Tsukasa was in the spot of Hyoga.
Yeah.
And he shot the gun. You think he would have retreated?
See, the one thing about Tsukasa is he's smart.
He's super smart. But I think Hyoga is kind of smart like him, too.
He's smart, but he's not as strong. Yeah, he's not as smart as Tsukasa, I don't think.
But like,
or Senku.
He wasn't paying attention to that rock being thrown, so yeah. He probably like, damn it. I was about like, shoot it again.
Right. I feel like Tsukasa would have been like, it would have went to another level.
If you got guns, what shoot another one?
Or why they not all holding it? Because he said he had
more than one gun.
Right, he said he had like, we already got rifles. Nobody's holding a gun, bro.
One person with a pipe, bro. Like, I'm like, shoot it again.
Right.
But yeah. But hey, that's the way anime going, you know what I'm saying?
Facts. But this is dope, man. Dr. Stone's like definitely heating up, man. I'm enjoying it. Like,
yeah, don't ever doubt Double Dragon, like we ain't gonna do what we gonna do, bro.
Facts, man. You know what I'm saying?
Hold up.
We come through. You feel me? But yeah, dope episode. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
Make sure you check these videos out on Patreon before you put them on YouTube.
Facts. We'll see y'all again in the next video. Double Dragon out.
Peace. Okay, like, wow.